Hi everyone. This is the knitted blanket that my daughter made me. I mentioned it on my live on the 5th, and she said that she did it actually knitting, but just with your arms, because it's this pretty chunky wool. Pretty cool, huh? It's nice and warm actually, even though with all the holes. I've used it for watching TV. She bought this little cup and saucer at a thrift store and made candle for me. Isn't that cute? Kira also made one for my sister and for my mom, and they have different teacups. Mine has the shamrocks because my birthday is 2 days after St. Patrick's Day. I'm not sure what the smell is, though. Faintly citrusy to me.